You guys are reacting to the Sun and Moon show today! And I'm gonna be making my videos to the VR chat one because I know we like to see our little precious bean Lunar in action. So, yeah. I'm excited. I can't wait to see our little precious bean, which is Lunar. And this episode is called Blim and Transforms in VR chat.
Lunar.
Right. Well, did you take anything?
What do you mean?
I'm just looking for supply. We're out of resources right now. Did you
take
anything to hide it?
I ain't touching.
You sure?
Uh-huh.
Okay, you sure?
Maybe I had a box or two. Most of the stuff you have isn't, like, stuff for me to play with, so I don't touch it.
Oh,
I think the box is...
Go on.
What?
Did you hide? I thought you were going to tell me where the boxes were.
The boxes were empty.
Okay, fine.
Well, what are they filled with? Are they filled with swine line?
The empty boxes, they're in the lobby before the daycare.
Great. Also, another thing. Do not disrupt my computer. It is currently searching everywhere for Monty.
Okay.
You sure you won't mess it up somehow?
I'll be outside. I'll stay out.
Fine.
Something tells me he is...
Yeah, fun is the word I'd use, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
You know what? Here. Did I even bother catching that?
It was too far.
Oh my god.
Green, red, blue, purple, and... Why are those the only colors in the
Aww, he's so cute.
Bloody rude.
Oh no. Not this dude.
Well?
Bloody rude. Blue and purple. I find something attractive about the blood stain soon to be.
Wow.
Okay.
I see the light. I see it soon. The moon too will be bloody blue.
Okay. Bloodman definitely has some rhyming skills. Oh my gosh, why are you giving us a shot of that?
Body asunder. No more bloodshed.
You're a funky little person.
Feast your eyes.
Oh my gosh,
it's
Bloodman. He lost his suit.
Aw.
He's so cute, doesn't feel pain.
Body torn.
Wow, you're red.
Who do you be? You is not me.
Hi, I'm Lunar. Who are you?
Bloody moon, I am, that is.
Other brother.
Aw. He seems saying with his family.
Give me blood.
Does meat blood work?
I want blood. Give me blood.
Just chew on a juicy steak.
You have teethies. That's cool.
Blood! 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 Blood!
I don't bleed. I'm a robot. Like you.
Yeah.
You give righteous pass. Your Eclipse's pet. Nothing more or less.
I'm not a pet. I'm a person.
I want blood. I want blood. Blood.
I was made to replace you.
Replace? No. Never. Give me
Yeah, he was.
I want blood.
He was meant to replace.
You're stained with blue. Nothing bloody.
My ribbons are red.
Aw. Yeah, but they're not made of blood. They're made of, like...
Ah, my body is weak. Too frail to kill.
He's like a mosquito.
Still, as my lust for blood grows and more.
I thought Clip said you had two voices.
He festers and speaks what he wishes to. He sits still as I try to find this gourd and kill.
Oh, that's neat. So does that mean you're two people or one person?
I care not for what I am. I want a body and yours looks like a plan.
Hold on, there's an ad. There's an ad. I'm taking everybody. One second, everybody. There's 10 more seconds left of this ad. Okay, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I mean, I'm sure Eclipse would be happy that I found you,
but
I kind of like this party. I get to do stuff.
Other talk. I wish for talk now. Fun and kill time for play. I'm gonna have some fun today.
Oh, there's the other one. So do you two have names, or are you both Blood Moon?
Blood Moon is who we are. Games.
You two people in one body.
Bloody guys.
You have magnifying glass? You have bones?
I have no bones. I'm games for play. This body's temporary. Soon I'll find one to stay.
Yeah, that was like a feminine body.
Must escape. Body weak. I need blood. Cravings reek.
Where are you going? Hey.
Rats we kill. No blood in sight. I grow the craving of weeks and frights.
Stop running.
You know, give him some fruit punch.
It's fun. It's like playing tag.
Or Kool-Aid or something.
Where can I find the bloody rat?
Oh, the rats? You want the rats?
Yes.
They're in the theater.
Rats. Rats. Small and young.
Okay, what is he talking about? Is he talking about, like, actual rats? Like the rodents? Or, people he calls rats? Blood.
Help me get a body, and I'll make you have fun.
I like fun. Fun sounds like fun.
Think of Eclipse's body. Bodies? Actually, no, that's not a good idea.
I want new body. Other ones too.
Yeah.
Bodies for fun. For me and him too.
I think Eclipse did have a body ready for you. I just don't know where to put it.
Where bloody body be? We wish to be complete and free.
Is he entered?
I do this, but... There we go. You should have the location where our bunkers were. It should be one of them.
Work, you incessant worm. Technology no fun to use.
The first one or second?
Is all I care.
Okay, follow me.
I will play in the field
of the red. Sweet. He's such a bean.
Care to join me in my stead?
I mean, I don't really care too much about killing, but if you want to have fun doing it, that's up to you.
Okay, at least Lunar doesn't like killing.
Brother like you.
That makes
you
more.
Mean you think we're brothers?
Brother or not, I care for blood only.
I mean, I'll let you have blood. You can have whatever you want.
Such a bean.
Marys, bloody kills.
I know.
Yeah, no.
Bloody Mary.
You just compare it to Bloody Mary.
I won't kill.
Okay, first, if you need something to hold you over, there's about 15 to 16 dozen rats in the basement of the theater.
15 dozen?
Do, for I wish to consume upon their souls like
also,
devils
is
do.
Blood Moon a vampire?
Come find me, I'll take you to get a body. I should probably not tell Eclipse about that.
Lunar!
Huh? Where you are? What?
Where are you?
Downstairs.
Oh my god. Hey.
What?
Up here.
Hi.
Aw.
Found some working parts.
Well,
I'm wondering if perhaps you hid them in a certain, I don't know, stall?
I don't remember doing that.
What is it doing in the bathroom stall?
What? Yeah, what is it doing in the bathroom stall?
Didn't you make Blood Moon's body already?
I didn't make a body. I was in the process of making a body. I had the plans for it, but I never did it because he just ran off.
Can I see the plans?
Why? It's not like it matters anyways.
I know. I'm just curious. I like looking at stuff.
You like looking at
stuff.
Yeah.
He's so curious. I should make this on the motion Sims 4. Would you guys like to see that? Let me know in the comments.
You might have made. He might be trying to make upgrades to him.
What? You think he has my blueprints?
Maybe.
The guy's an idiot. He can probably barely function a phone.
I mean, he was in the same head as you. You don't know what got carried over.
Okay.
That's supposed to be a roast.
You know what? Sure. Let's see whatever you can do with them. If you want to make yourself your own body, feel free to. There.
Cool. Thank you.
No way!
Why are you buying parts for it?
You said I'm allowed to make a body if I want to.
Do you want to make a Blood Moon body?
I'm interested. I think it'd be fun.
Why is that?
I want to try new things. I want to be more useful.
Alright.
Fine. Do whatever you want. I don't care. Well, like it's my money anyways. It's his.
Sorry, Mooney.
Wait!
Trying to sabotage it. That could be it.
I can start being useful. I can have a brother that cares.
You know what he said? A brother that cares. No way that isn't the saddest thing ever. Yeah, because Eclipse doesn't care about Lunar, which is sad. I mean, don't have to exactly love your siblings, but you can still care for them, you know? Because, like, even though, like, no matter, like how bad your sibling is, I mean, you deep down still have lots of love for them because they are your sibling after all. They're related to you, some way or another. If they're adopted or not, they're still your siblings, you know? You know? I bet, some of you guys watching my videos are probably adopted. Not saying that you are, but you could be, you know? You know? Everyone's different, you know? Anyways, so, hit the subscribe button and hit both of those things on comment down below. Do you want to see more reactions to the Sun and the Moon show? See you guys in the next video. Bye.